we're going to send you guys home with basically a to-go container with coconut rice, Thai vegetable with a curry sauce, chicken saute skewers with peanut sauce, and then on the side is a cucumber salad. This is our chili lime spice packet that comes from the chili lime peanuts, basically. Our coconut milk, which we're gonna be using today, it's medicated. We'll be using this in the curry sauce, and a little bit was used in the peanut sauce. This is great because obviously milky texture can be used in all kinds of, you know, liquids and sauces and stuff. And then this is our coconut oil extract. We use this for our savory pretzels, for our chili lime peanuts. Coconut is great. It's really the best when you're trying to extract cannabis. Using coconut oil is the best because of the fat content. It's also a superfood. It's so good for you on its own. So if you've ever been under the impression that, oh, it's a saturated fat, we should stay away from it, like, just ditch that idea, because coconut oil is really the only saturated fat that is good for you. And it's not only good for you, it is great for you. Promotes weight loss, prevents heart disease, you know, improves digestion, great for the hair. If you make a cannabis extract with coconut oil, you can use it on your scalp, you could use it on your elbows. I know somebody who was able to use a coconut oil cannabis extract on a planter's wart that went away in like 2 weeks. So don't underestimate cannabis as medicine or as a topical, and definitely don't underestimate coconut oil. The two together are like a dream come true.
This is the coconut milk, some like you can buy in the supermarket. Your recipe says 1 cup. I'm actually using like 1.5. It just, the consistency of the dipping sauce came out a little bit better. So we got the coconut milk, and then the next thing here was the water. So the lime juice I got, and this little guy. Here's the soy. And then we got the garlic and the cilantro. And the last thing was this the chili lime peanut spice that we had.
Thank you.